Hello, internet people. Let me show you how to set up WordPress on additional domain in
Godaddy.com.
Tips with Punch. All right. So I just want to show you here that I have set up a page, but there's nothing on it. So WordPress is not working currently. So if I type in here VP admin, it's not gonna do anything. Just gonna give an error. If you're looking to set up a new domain, I have a video for that. You can click the link in the description or the little info box that should appear now on the screen. Otherwise, let's get it on with the WordPress installation.
Well, can't make it quick because my OS is getting tired.
Now, log into your GoDaddy account and find your cPanel. If you don't know how to do it, just check the description. There's a video that I've made before. Now, at the top of the page, you should see WordPress and install applications. So hit that one and you will land on the installation page. Just switch the tab to application browser and search for WordPress. And once it pops up, just hit the installed application. And now you're on the page where all the magic happens. Select from the drop-down the domain you want to associate this WordPress with. For directory, I would leave it out, just erase it. Otherwise, the WordPress gets installed only on slash blog. So leave it out if your whole site is on WordPress. And add something to it if you want to have WordPress only in certain part of your website. For example, for the blog page. And if you keep scrolling down, the only useful field here is automatic updates. So you could set it that it won't update your template, your WordPress, until you give a permission. In this case, I'll just leave it at default settings and then hit install. And once WordPress is installed, it's ready to go. So it will give you a default template. You can now go to your domain and check it out here. It works now.
One ugly motherfucker.
I can log in into VP admin where I'll control later all the WordPress settings. And when you open up WordPress for first time, it'll show you a quick startup. I'm gonna skip it, go with the defaults. Here you'll see that I have WordPress landing page. So from here I can control anything I want on the site. I hope this video was useful. Hit the like if it helped you.
I do not want to touch his ass. I want to make him talk.
And on that bombshell, have a nice day.